tongue? You understand what happened?
Yes.
Okay. What are you thinking about?
What Chuck said.
What'd Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. I'm gonna go talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Hey.
How you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Cause she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea about where you're gonna find one of those. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, he cut that hair.
She's a little girl.
And she'll die a little girl if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Look at her hair. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun, because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
You have any family?
Out there. Somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
You're homeless, then?
Suppose. I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
I shot the kid, you know?
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Tja, er ist eigentlich ein guter Kerl, aber naja, er spricht es vielleicht ein bisschen forsch aus.
Mind if I get by you for a second, Kitty?
Can you just leave me alone?
Hey.
Hey. It'll be good to get to the water.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah. Hey.
Yeah?
You still want to get a boat?
It's still the best plan.
Ken.
It's the best plan.
Lassen wir ihn mal allein. Und schauen mal, was wir sonst noch machen können.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
Aren't many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine, the homeless dude if he sticks around.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, I guess not.
Carly didn't have to die, you know.
She would have killed me instead.
Yeah, maybe.
See ya.
Yeah.
The door to the boxcar.
Eine Flasche Whisky, die können wir doch mal mitnehmen.
It's a fifth of whiskey. I hope we're not on this train much longer.
Ach, es ist doch eigentlich gar nicht schlecht hier auf dem Zug.
He's lived here a while. There's some scissors in Chuck's bag. They look clean enough. Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay, what should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
Squeeze the trigger. Steadily, okay? Don't give it a quick yank or pull.
Steady. I can do that.
Every time. It'll be tough, but just remember to do that. You'll hit what you're aiming at.
Okay. I'm ready.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do.
Steady now. Almost got it.
Aim lower. A bit to the right.
Close. Now keep it steady.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot. Aim more to the right. Okay, a little higher. There you go. Nice.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I squeezed the trigger, just like you said.
I know. You did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No. Far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Ach, Clementine bringen wir das auch noch bei und irgendwann.
My hands hurt and my ears have noise in them. Like.
You'll get used to it. So you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Ach, wir schneiden das schon so. Dass Clementine das.
Do you know how to do this?
Auch noch schön findet.
How hard can it be?
I'm going to look like a boy.
Shush now.
So you did kill someone before.
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Naja, doch schon.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Does it look dumb?
No. You look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
Sieht doch eigentlich ganz schön aus, Clementine.
I'm sorry about your hair. I think it looks cute, though.
My mom isn't going to like it.
I need to look around for a few things that'll make sure we're prepared when we get to Savannah.
That would be good. I hope it's safe there.
God, me too.
Eigentlich wollte ich noch mit was anderem über was anderes reden mit Clementine.
Hi.
What a crappy day.
The crappiest.
3 months ago, I'd known what you'd be seeing. I don't know if I would have taken you with me.
I probably would have run out of food.
You're damn near starved with me.
I'm glad I came with you.
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Tja, dann haben wir eigentlich hier alles soweit abgefrühstückt, wie man so schön sagt. Gehen wir noch wieder nach vorn. Was hey, hat er denn?
See you.
Yeah.
Hm. Ben sagt auch nicht mehr so viel.
Well, the girl can shoot.
It doesn't have to be pretty.
Probably will be, before too long.
You get that hair sorted?
Yeah, I don't think she cares for it.
She will.
Hey.
Yo.
Hmm.
I found this if you want it.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Ach komm, wir können eigentlich auch einen Schluck nehmen.
Sure. Ooh.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
Anybody in there want to share a drink? You let them know.
Will do.
Ich glaube ja, Kenny könnte etwas vertragen, weil, naja, es ist zwar nicht immer der richtige Weg, aber.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd help.
So, jetzt können wir nämlich an die Stadtpläne dran.
Thanks.
Jetzt können wir mit Clementine über die Stadtpläne reden.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See you.
Yeah.
Hm.
It was me.
Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault. Say something, please. I deserve everything. Everything I got coming to me. Oh, fuck. What do I do? They said they had my friend, that he was with them. By the time I realized they didn't, it was too late. They said they'd kill me. Kill all of us. I'm sorry, Lee. I'm sorry. You still want to talk to me?
Yeah, I do.
I'm real sorry.
Let's drop it for now, okay?
What are you doing out here?
I couldn't be back there anymore. I needed some air.
Anything else?
I was thinking about talking to Kenny. I guess not.
Dead serious about you keeping your mistakes to yourself.
I can tell.
You get why, right?
I guess.
You better.
See ya.
Yeah.
Es ist, glaube ich, besser, wenn Ben nicht unbedingt noch mit anderen Leuten darüber redet. Und, naja. In der nächsten Folge sehen wir weiter. Bis dahin.